It's supposed to be a stormy kind of morning tomorrow, so I think I'll hike down early and see if I can get something.
I came down here in the dark. I don't know if you can hear me, but quite a trip. Be a good spot tonight. Supposed to have 20 footers. Might wash my ass off.
It's time to climb out of here.
Straight up as usual. That was steep. We got it made now. What a beautiful morning. Back to the main trail. Cars maybe 100 yards.
So I'm down here at Secret Beach. I was gonna go over to Thunder Rock Cove, but I think Nick Page and his photography group's over there. So I'm down here this evening, have the whole place to myself. So we'll see what we can get here. Getting some pretty amazing waves. Also a pretty high dynamic range shot. Maybe a little difficult, but give it a shot here. Down here at Thunder Rock Cove, just a little bit before golden hour. I was hoping for more clouds than this, but
might get a little color. We've been predicting 20-foot seas, but I don't see any evidence of it. They're a little higher, but nothing as dramatic as I want. It's a pretty nice place here, nice and flat. Probably can't see because it's dark as hell, but we get over here. It's a nice setup here. Absolutely beautiful. Love it to be more dramatic, but what a day. Absolutely gorgeous. I don't think I have anything to complain about. They were predicting rain this morning, but the conditions changed so much that never materialized, which is awesome. May not be a perfect sunrise, but better than pouring rain. Fantastic morning. Nobody here but me. Slowly going out. It's kind of a bummer, but at least it's not raining. Hoping for a little more color than this.
The skies didn't cooperate exactly to get a good photograph. You know, it was still nice. A cup of coffee, watch the sunrise, can't beat that.
That's the way I came down.
So I'm back here at Natural Bridges Cove. Not a great sky this morning, or ocean for that matter, but it is a fantastic view from up here. A little dangerous, gotta watch your step. give you an idea of where I'm standing. Alrighty, it's time to get out of here without dying. My way out of here now. Past all these roots. That's the problem. Step over each one of them nice and slow. That's what I'm talking about. Nasty. Yeah, you definitely have to pick up your feet. Tripping. Off you go. So since the weather wasn't really cooperating cloud-wise, I decided to head down to the Redwoods, see what I could find, and spend the day here. I found this little bend in the river in Mill Creek in Jedediah Smith State Park. It was so serene and beautiful. Just had to explore it, take a few photographs. Standing out in the middle of the creek here, trying to get a shot. Head down there this evening and see if we can get a sunset. Hopefully the tide starts coming in here soon.
So here I am back at Natural Bridges State Park, about an hour and a half before sunset. I don't know how good it's going to be. Tide's awfully low. Love to have some nice pink light. Big surf, none of which probably materialized, but still awesome. It's the way I came down, way up over there. Can't reach my hand up. Wait for some of the sun to calm the hell down.
Man, I'm really glad I stuck around. The sky just blew up. Colors were magnificent. What a great sunset. Ocean was flat, but man, the sky sure made up for it. Awesome.
Windy. No good light tonight, at least not so far, but it's just my first night here in Bandon, so I'll give it a pass. Tide's starting to come in pretty well. Got up to my waist a couple times. I'm standing right about in here. Just gotta watch those sneaker waves. Hopefully, the next couple days we'll get a low tide and get over to the Witch's Hat, but not tonight. That, and apparently, I can't get the perfect mix of clouds. That's why you keep coming back. Beautiful place.
The best shots actually were taken before the sun went down, and got a couple good shots out of it, I think. Thank you. So this is my third night in Bandon, and looks like we got the makings of a pretty good sunset. Although I've been chasing sunsets, every morning I've been coming to Coke Hill Lighthouse and trying to get a nice morning shot with dramatic skies or sunrise. So the weather reports have been saying that there's a storm coming with significant gale force winds, and you can start to see the clouds forming, pretty dramatic. So the storm came in late last night and definitely continuing on this morning, probably throughout the day. I think I'm going to head up to Shoreacre State Park and see if I can take advantage of the surf and see some epic waves, hopefully. And there goes my favorite hat. Oh well, I never did get a chance to recover it. So the large waves were very sporadic and far apart, but I did capture one of the most interesting shots ever. This guy walked out and sat down right there at that point, and I captured a large wave as it went up and past him. I definitely don't recommend that.